Leaning on the Everlasting Arms.
That's not this one.
To put on a genuine Italian home-cooked dinner for $100. And you saw her when she was cooking. She said she way exceeded $100.
I remember that.
But she did some really old-fashioned Calabrese dishes. I mean, that was straight from Grandma. I mean, because Grandma was still around for many years when they got married, after they got married. They were married for 38 years.
Really? I didn't know it was that long.
Oh, because that's us. Even if there's the glare on, is there a glare on that? I'll turn the light off.
No, it's beautiful. This is like Christmas dinner tonight. Because we can feel the presence of Jesus here. We're just hanging out. But I had to capture this on film.
Don't forget the dog.
Yeah, the doggy. But his head is gone.
He's
it's under the chair. Bono.
He's having a very peaceful wining and dining evening too. Right, Bono? Hey, Bono.
Well, we just tried Bruno's delicious Italian red
Zinfandel
wine vinegar.
Like a bono, Zinfandel.
And it was just wonderful. Bon appetit.
French. Dishwasher's safe.
Glenn is making tea.
You think this is dishwasher? Nice.
thought it was the letter opener at first.
Oh.
Yeah. And this one too.
Dessert.
Hurry up.
Somebody. Oh. Somebody, please.
What's the special occasion?
Jesus showed up. You guys just all showed up and made everything special and such an ambiance here.
That's the presence of the Lord.
It is the presence of the Lord.